DNS roll part 3. Similar part 2, you're not going to use a giant fizzy ball, you're going to get use a soccer or a basketball. Now what you're going to do is you're going to get back in that dead puck position, but this time instead of having the ball in between your knees, you're going to have the ball in between your hands. Okay? And you're going to roll back and forth, remember to keep that nose in line with that belly button, and you're not arching that lower back as you go down. Try not to go so far that you have to use your elbows, your knees, your foot to get back up.